Young Buck. It's a Tennessee thing. We gotta stay.
Check out this 2017, the last of the Mohicans of the Softails. We are obviously going to turn this thing into a kingtail. We are chopping this thing up. We are just pulled out the wire harness. We're about to pull out this engine, build this engine, make it look fly. I'm going to chop up this next frame right here, make that look fly. Chop up this swing arm, and then we're going to start assembling for fitment. Anyone that's going to come and try to compete at this super show, come with the heat because we are. This bike is strictly to compete. Right after that, this thing will be available for
purchase. Real talk, you need to understand it. Getting money, what the plan is. Young thug, catch me chilling with a fan is. Hit a bitch once, dip off, then I vanish. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. And I'm mopping still. Moving heavy in the streets.
This is not even fitment. This is just us looking at it, seeing how it's going to come out. Lines that we're gonna cut on it, how it's gonna look. And then some ideas.
Mac though, tell a stuck up bitch, throw back though. Lil' booty, so I hit it from the back though. Make it bigger, you already know how that go. And I'm still riding. Motherfuckers always hating, now I'm co-signing. Motherfucker, keep the dope piling. Got your girl on my tip with no ties. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk. I be going to work.
We're gonna get this dash. We had this in used parts, right? So we got the used parts, it was all melted. It was off of like a fire bike. A bike that caught on, not a fire bike. A bike that got caught on fire. And we're gonna take this, we're gonna cut it out. We're gonna put a gauge inside of this and then we'll have it like pop up like towards the rider. So it's gonna be super sick. Sit like that and we'll have it coming a little bit at you. So we're gonna ride in. Boom, see the gauge right in front of your face and you look down real quick. So that's gonna be sick. The original gauge that we had for this and we like made it all to fit this, it didn't look good at the end of the day. We felt like it didn't flow with the bike. So that had to come off and we had to start from square one. A couple things since last time, you guys haven't seen it. We hooked up this frame, we cut it. We put a chin spoiler inside of it. Built brackets to hold the tank because last time we did a kingtail, we did a 2.5-inch lift and then pulled the tank back. So I didn't want to have a lift. I really want to show off this engine. So we just lift the whole tank up and then built in tank lifts inside of the frame. So that's super, super cool. You guys already know this is our fender right here in the front. We built this fender right here so it could accept all the OEM trimming. So that's going to be cool. The little front bezel, the side little skirts that go right here. What is this considered? The little side piece right here, so I could say it right. Little trims, little side spears. Who would know? Spears. I can't tell you all of our secrets what we got going on this bike, but we modified the swing arm. We modified some struts, we did a few things, and then we have a big wheel in the back now. So like that was our goal, to just set the bar high. We have a 21x5.5 in the back. It's going to be super sick when it's sitting. Our last kingtail had a few haters hating on, oh, the wheel in the back's thin. Okay, well, not so thin no more. Look at that. Big boy in the back. We got a 26 in the front. We're just using that front wheel right there for mock-up. And for sure, this right here is done in 14 karat gold dip. Axles is gonna be nuts. The tank built by us. The rear fender is getting built by us. Next level build right here. We just cannot wait to, you know, put this one out. Cannot wait to ride it. It's gonna be a 110 turbo. Woo-wee. Big boy, big boy. This is for that super show. You wanna come to Long Beach and act like Dirtbags is not gonna bring the heat. I'm gonna come and make my presence feel unwelcome, all right? Kingtail, full effect right now. It's going down. By the time you guys like see this video, this bike's gonna be done. 21 wide in the rear, 14K. It's gonna be crazy. Check out this frame. Check out the fenders, everything one off. This is gonna be super sick. Frame one off. This is dope. So check out the rear end. This still has the ABS function. So we did a one-off rear hub to accommodate this big wheel. Still use the ABS in the front and the back. It's a really good feature to have on this bike. It's a show bike, but it's still functional. You know, you're gonna press a button, it's gonna lift to stock height, and you're gonna be able to smash this thing on the highway. It's gonna be amazing. Me personally, I'm so excited to ride this bike. Just to pull up to this show is like, that's like my adrenaline pump. I love it. So can't wait to be there. Awesome. Can't wait. Excited. Woo! Heart and soul of this Kingtail. A little bit, breaking it down a little bit more, and we're just built the top end right now. We'll continue on the bottom end, get this thing built, and then we'll drop it into the frame. Can't wait to see this thing. Why, look what we have here. All right, look, I'll tell you guys what time and day it is. Let's see, let's see. It is a 5:40 October 13th, and we have a lot of work to do. We have a show. Here, let's stress everybody out, including myself. Let's just get to the nitty gritty. Let's just pull up a whole damn calendar. Today is the 13th. We have the super show on the 30th. 16 days to work, okay? We have 16 days to build this bike. We normally don't do this. It's a lot of pressure on the shop. We're building another shop, but we want to come with the heat. You guys already know. So we have this bike right here. We've been documenting a lot of the stuff on it. We have been doing above and beyond. We want this to be the sickest build ever. So we are taking our time with it, but we took too much time with it. And now we've really got to put the pedal to the metal. The frame's gonna get clear tomorrow, and then it's just game on from there. We've been designing these parts. We've been working on all this shit for a while. And we just wanted to be the best thing ever that rolled out of here. This is gonna be like our last full build in this shop. And we had a good run in this shop, and we just wanted to just be the sickest, man. We wanna set the bar so high that everyone knows where to come when you want a full build done. So the heat is on, game is on, pressure is on. It's time to grind. It's just so much to take in right now that we have to build this bike in 16 days. So it's gonna be a lot of work, nonstop, this all-nighters, the motor's in pieces as well. So we have a lot to do. It's gonna be great. This bike's gonna be nuts.
We've just been like tagging it here and there, just setting the bar higher and higher, attention to detail. It shut me down. These guys wanna go. So we got a lot of work to do. Let's go. This is what happens when you can't find a dash that you like. You gotta build it. So we took a street glide dash, molded it, and I'm gonna extend it and then make a gauge fit. There, and there's another hole on top of it for an airline. See that hole on top of it? So they came so close together, there's like a little shard in between them. We don't want that little shard to mess up any of the airlines in the future while it's riding, so gotta clean this shit up and open them up so we could have a clear path. Go a little higher than that thing right there. Where's the blower at?
Where's my snares?
Where's the blower? I need a blower. I need a blower. We need to get this blown off, and then we're gonna start our rear swing arm right now.
Gold it?
Yeah, should we do this in gold? And match the rim, right? But I guess, should we just go black with this or gold? Or all gold?
The gold again?
Yeah, we have a whole batch going out.
Okay.
Gold, you don't think it'll be too much because it's gonna go on stainless steel. Where's the outer parts to this shit? We don't even have no.
So I can't afford to hurt myself on putting this engine in. So you guys go ahead and laugh, but I gotta go to bike in 10 days and I don't have time for this whole injury. We're gonna pick up, I'm gonna pick up the rear end, you pick up the front of the engine. And then look it, once I get it above us, once I get it in there, you're gonna grab the shaft. Isaiah's new, everybody. He's a new guy in town. I have taken him underneath my wing, and I'm gonna show him how to build a badass bike. But in the meantime, just hold the all right? Don't smash your fingers. I'm gonna lift it up from the back.
Okay.
You're gonna, you see this, the shaft coming out, you're gonna basically grab that and lift up to take off some pressure off of me. And then we're gonna slide it right here. So, and then we're gonna set it inside. We're just gonna lay it down inside of there, right?
As you get it up, just grab it and help him pull it
the
in.
The engine's gonna sit right here, okay?
Okay.
You guys ready?
Ready?
Okay, hold on, hold on. This is taking this long because somebody has a height problem. Okay, and we gotta lower the dam. We can't lower it as much as I want to.
Do you
want
to check?
Hey, buddy. Alright.
Okay, we got it. Hold on. Grab that shaft.
Grab it. There you go. Mikey, let go of your hand right there, Mikey.
Okay, hold on. Grab that wire right there. Pull it through. That wire. There you go. Alright, so pick it up. Alright, now lower it a little bit.
There you go. Hold on.
Alright,
there you go.
Lower
it down. There you go.
Nice.
Alright, now, and then pick it up on the shaft with it, grab the shaft. Ready?
There you go.
Yeah, nice.
Alright,
leave it there for now.
See? That wasn't too bad, wasn't it? It is 10 days left, and I'm trying to figure out where to put a compressor at. This bike has ABS, so it's not gonna work there, or we normally put it. We don't want to expose, so second place we normally put it is not gonna work. So it looks like we're gonna probably have to move the ABS and tuck it right there, right? That's what most likely what we're gonna do. The ABS doesn't need to be there.
You don't even need to have ABS?
I don't need ABS, but it's a good feature to have ABS. ABS is gonna be a headache on this bike. Like, the ABS sensors and all that shit, and then the size of the wheels. The fitment just has so much extra stuff on this bike. Well, we're gonna get the turn signal modular and move it, or move the ABS. Because the compressor is way too big to fit anywhere else. Comes out and it'll go across it. So I don't want the sun going across, so we'll have that sky image. This one right here will only be,
The tank will have it, right?
The tank will have the sky on the top on both. This will be pure sky. The tank will have sky with the heads of the palm trees coming into it. So the goal will be to have like one of these, because it's going to be so high in the tank. That one probably capture this front panel and use that image right there, so we could throw the emblem on top of it. Mm-hmm. So the black of the tank, they won't contrast with gold on top of gold. It'll be black on top of the gold on top of the black. So that'll be the tank image. The bottom will be just the head of the tree, probably something down here, so you can see like it's farther back, smaller, so we can get that fucking full picture look. Mm-hmm. Down here will be the sun. Then the head, one
we're
head.
Just gonna have a little bit raised up there, huh?
Yeah, just I'll probably get like a little grasp of a ray right here on the edge. And then we'll do a full palm from the back going up, and then just a head of one cutting off, like how this image looks. See how it comes up? We'll use that one. And then we'll use like that second one right there just to cut the head off of it. So to make sense of it flowing all the way the across one image. All right, so yesterday we were going over like what was the possibilities of the trouble that we're gonna run into on installing this compressor. And we ran into every problem possible, because the bike has all kinds of features on it. Because the last year, the soft tail, so it has all the cool ABS stuff and alarm. What else are we working with over here? There's a few things that we typically don't work with on the soft tail, so we don't have any room at all. We're forced to mount this big ass compressor where the ABS goes. So the ABS is a lot smaller, so we're able to move that thing around. So we built a custom bracket to hold it, to hold the compressor, and then we utilize the OEM tray to hold the ABS. So I still don't know if that's gonna work, because the rims are not back from paint. We'll put this all together and then hopefully it works. And if it doesn't work, then we have to go back to the drawing board. And we have like 9 days left. And we're still working on the frame and wiring. Eddie really needs to hurry up.
Almost done. The spaghetti is almost done.
And the topper all off, I thought I was done. And Eddie just let me do this. Just build all this, put it all together, and then I cover the oil drain line. So I have to take it all apart and move it over an inch, and hopefully it works. wasted all that. He was just staring at it, and then he waited till I was completely done and was like, that looks good. No, he didn't even say it looks good. He just said, you're just gonna like block the oil line after I was finished. Been working on this thing for like an hour. He watched me do all that. Tell me afterwards. All right, so I gotta go over it like about an inch and a half. See, we're making an exhaust because we forgot we don't have an exhaust.
Why didn't I get buttons? Those are chachos.
Oh, we'll put chacha though?
Yeah. So just, you thought, okay. Alright, hold on, T. Let's talk about this real quick.
Damn, that looks sick.
We went to have a discussion about
They're like, that's not how you use a razor blade. Yeah, I know, okay. I know. We had a turbo in the shop that I've been saving for a personal build. So I was like, let's use it, right? I wasn't afford this bike, so we're making it fit. And the exhaust is gonna look all extra stock, and we didn't want that. So, cut off the existing exhaust, put a new tip on it. The heat shield, let me get some blue tape. Had a heat shield already. So we're gonna use the existing heat shield. Now it's gonna chop it up. Now chop up this pipe a little bit. We put a bend in it. To follow the line on. All right, so we're using the existing heat shield on the turbo downpipe, and that's gonna go into a slip-on that we're using that we had laying around the shop. I'm gonna cut this existing heat shield. It's gonna look really nice. Cover that. Take off about an inch and 3/4, slide that down, and then let it meet the heat shield. And then we'll just keep shaving it and shaving it until we get the look that we want. And then we'll send it out to get coated and tell them that we need it yesterday. Because we have how many days?
7
days to build this bike, and it's not even painted yet. I'm stressed out. I'm pretty stressed out right now. Look at this, guys. We installed this gold fork tube so you can see that much of it right there. That's all you get to see. The rest is gonna be covered. Gold tubes to see about an inch of that. But look at that inch. Looks awfully nice, doesn't it? You know what we had to do to get that little inch? We had to run internal bump stops, take the fork apart like 3 times just to do the measuring, put it back. When we could have just ran long fork cans and called it a day. But we had to be different. Attention to detail, guys. That was Eddie's idea.
When you forget your SAS gloves.
Yeah.
Right there, that's when you forget them.
That's when you remember to put on SAS gloves. Shout out to SAS gloves. Always taking care of us. Always keeping our hands protected. This is what happens when you're on a time crunch and you gotta get something done. We're gonna just grind off. We'll put and then. And then we'll hand sand it to get it like a finer line. Should put it on a bandsaw, but our bandsaw is not active right now. Spike has it, blame Spike. Spike has your bandsaw and then broke the bandsaw blade and then bought the wrong bandsaw. So now we have this. Thanks, Spike. Appreciate it. All right. This is impossible to get a good line. You know what? We should set up a bandsaw. I'm pretty impressed with my skills. Look at that, that's pretty good. Done by hand. First cut too. It's not even like any cleanup. Yes sir. Everyone talking this is just rough, okay? I gotta come up with something first. Real talk, he needs to understand it.
Getting money, what the plan is? Young thug, catch me chilling with a fan is. Hit a bitch once, dip off, then I vanish. I be going to work. I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk. And I'm mobbing still. Moving heavy in the streets like a body bill. On the grind trying to see how that Bugatti feel. They be talking about that money, but it's not as real. Ooh, they don't really want it. No, they don't really want it. Young thug used to be up on the corner. Better leave a girl at home, she a goner. I'm a Mac though. Tell a stuck up bitch, throw it back though. Yo, booty so I hit it from the back though. Make it bigger, you already know how that go. And I'm still riding. Motherfuckers always hating, now I'm co-signing. Young miss motherfucker, keep the dope piling. Got your girl on my tip with no title. I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk. No, they still can't stop me. Got a freaky Puerto Rican, always call me Poppy. Bitch, give me top and I like it sloppy. She fucking with thug, cause I'm lightweight poppin', In the strip club, eating chicken wings. You ain't even know, but she been a freak. Hit her 7 times, it ain't been a week. Genuine, how I'm in them jeans. I don't even know why the hate for. I'm a young thug, bout his bankroll. Young king, how the rank go? They be talking about they ballin', but they ain't, Me being broke, no way. Young motherfucker getting dough, okay. Won't stop till I get it on the grind. Tryna get gold chains in the bitches, ayy. I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
I'm not over here trying to claim to be a painter, all right? I'm just doing me. So all you painters, mind your business. Today is Tuesday, so we have Wednesday, Thursday, and then like a little bit of morning of Friday. So, 2 days and a quarter, what would we call it? Sounds about right?
Yep.
Yeah. I haven't had a day off in forever. I'm so exhausted right now. All right, so I'm gonna just get done. So right now, I'm dropping our DV pattern on the bizike. Like I said, we coming with the heat. The whole team's been working late. We're looking like Orange County choppers and arguing. Hilarious. We're all putting in work. Everybody exhausted. But it's gonna be dope when this shit. I'm rolling it back so it can stick and then like kind of helps it. I pull the image off when I roll it back like that. See how I was pulling it up. So I'm able to roll it back and stick it. It's not really sticking because it's on the tape. It's not on the image. It's not on the paint.
have like 24 hours now. Yeah, more than that, 24 hours, 48 hours. 48 hours to build this bike. We got it all day. Well, we have no choice. We have to build this thing. I've been running my mouth too much not to finish this bike, so I have to get this thing done. Over time, today's Thursday. Tomorrow we have to set up for the show. Look at what we got going on here.
And the bike has to be done by Friday. And this is where we're at.
I think it's funny because it's not funny.
Exactly.
I'm just laughing because it's not funny at all.
All right.
We decided to two-tone the wheels. And then I wanted them extra shiny, so we decided to double clear them on top of platinum gold. And drop shadow in them, because this is what we do, you know? Extreme.
Real talk, he needs to understand it. Getting money, what the plan is. Young thug, catch me chilling with a fan is. Hit a bitch once, dip off, then I vanish, I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk. And I'm mobbing still. Moving heavy in the streets like a body bill. On the grind trying to see how that Bugatti feel.
6:30 Thursday night. We had to have these bikes done by tomorrow to load in. So we just found out like our turbo setup exhaust bracket, it didn't work. So we got to build one now. Oh, look at this. I'm not dropping no names or saying anything, but say for instance, we waited till this moment to open this bearing to put into the wheels, it was broken. Falls apart. But luckily over here at Dirtbags California we have spares. Shit, we have one right here. Luckily.
Damn.
Imagine
break
that.
Those all the time.
Yeah. It's just yeah. Yay, we have one. Shit, this one is broken. Send this one is that. Okay, so that was like solution easy. Let's continue working. No sweat. On the other hand, we're building a turbo, right? Well, we're not building a turbo. We had a turbo for the bike and we're building an exhaust out. We'll fit the lines in the body of the motorcycle.
So,
so the stock and everything that comes with the turbo, it didn't work at all. It didn't work with our exhaust. None of it lined up. So now we have to like, we got this plate of steel right here. We're outlining the bracket that we need, and then we're gonna cut this, build this. We have till tomorrow to do that and to make it work. And it has to work because we have no choice. We're not gonna let a bracket stop us. Let's go. Let's get it.
Real talk. No, they still can't stop me. Got a freaky Puerto Rican, always call me Poppy. Bitch, give me top and I like it sloppy. She fucking with a thug cause I'm lightweight poppin', In the strip club eating chicken wings. You ain't even know, but she been a freak. Hit her 7 times, it ain't been a week. Genuine, how I'm in them jeans. I don't even know why they hate for. I'm a young thug, bout his bankroll. Young king, how the rank go? They be talking about they ballin', but they ain't, Me being broke, no way. Young motherfucker getting dope, okay. Won't stop till I get it on the grind. Tryna get gold chains in the bitches, ayy. I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk.
Real talk.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
I be going to work.
Going to work.
Real talk. I be going to work. I be going to work. Real talk, I be going to work. I be going to work. Act, little bitch, little hoe. Thought this a fucking game.
What up, everybody? You already know we've been working night and day, and today is the day. We made it. Kingtail is here. Bikes are here. Everything's set up, and I cannot be happier. Today, we get to introduce the new Kingtail. I'm in love with this bike. It's one of my favorites now going forward. It's just one of a kind. We'll show you guys some clips of this thing. We'll show you guys the booth right now. Shout outs to my team, man. Much love. We've been working night and day, man. Couldn't do it without you guys, man. Much love and support from everybody else. Thank you, guys.
Only get one life, so I almost died twice. I went triple platinum more than three times. What a life, man. Feel like God went and blessed me with the trick dice. And I left ass on red, even though it wasn't Tyson. And I ain't married yet, so it's Rocky on my right hand. And I'm on stage by myself and with the hype, man. Go ahead then, tell me what your price is. Mine's is 100 B's, nigga, you can't swipe this. Lost my appetite the way you bitches be biting. I'm off no sleep, day shift, plus the night shift. Ho, quit asking when I'm free, I'm always priceless. I ain't really rocking with you, I ain't on that mic shit. Man, fuck, I'm going right in. I ain't waiting around, fuck all that, I'm going right in. I ain't really rocking with the type of shit you type in. That little shit you flexing, ain't nothing when you got it. If you can fit it in your pocket, just stop it. If I lift it to my ear, just know that's really some light shit. That's just how I'm rocking, I can't wait, I'm going right in. Jumping out the door, I can't wait on your right in. Only get one life, so I almost died twice. I went triple platinum more than three times. What a life, man.